So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done.